Well, something new is coming to the waterways of Cleveland. Jacobs Entertainment says that Lady Caroline, a 120-foot-long, 15,000-square-foot luxury ship, will be arriving in Cleveland in the next few days. It will dock at the Flats West Bank on May 8th and will then begin its inaugural season on Lake Erie sometime in early June, replacing the aging Nautica Queen.